This video was made possible by the Content Creator Program. The Content Creator Beta Server is temporarily made available for the purpose of allowing the community a first look at a new champion coming to the contest.
Hey everyone, Shadow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions video. So we're on the Content Creator Beta Server, and we're going to take Professor X as a 6-star, rank 3, through Realm of Legends, and we're going to find out whether he can do all of the fights in there, including the Wolverine fight. Now, I'm not going to narrate this entire video, but I will provide some time codes so that you can go to particular fights. If you only want to see the Wolverine fight, you can go directly to that fight. But I was impressed with Professor X. Now, keep in mind, I am still new to fighting with Professor X. And so even during this Realm of Legends run, I was learning what's a good rotation and so forth. And I want you to note throughout the fights, watch his health. I'm running full suicides and I'm firing off specials like crazy. Watch his health. I think it's pretty impressive. I like Professor X, and hopefully after you see this, you will too. All right, so that's all I'm going to say for right now. Enjoy the rest of the video. Like I said, you're going to have time codes to go to different fights. And enjoy. Okay. Okay. You've made a mistake saying I cannot run this race. It's playtime. I'm going to crush your face. This is not a phase. Hey guys, I know you feel that face. Roll with that until you see my face. Rising from a thick layer of fog at midnight. There's a time and a place to kill it. I spill it. Leak documents from a flaming tongue. Rappers acting so saintly, but not long ago you were baking, cuz. And now they catch the aroma. Wonder what the kid is baking up. Add a little secret ingredient, they're needing something for waking up. My flow was caffeine and I'm the black king of spades. Among smaller cards, and that scream you hear is mad heat. I am the daddy of cracking the bones of the flashiest chic. No f's given. As I grow up in a robust prison, everything I think I need is already given. For some reason, I am hardly living. Physical needs are what can't be controlled. Give a kid candy, take away his soul. Can't tell the difference between hot and cold. My senses are dipped and I'm sold. But as the credits start to roll, I wake up and I miss the movie. The people around me are swarming like they just saw something that's dooming. Now they're telling me that I missed a lot and I gotta go back and see it. Yet everyone who was watching came out that with a crooked demeanor. These subtleties and half-truths are running my country at large. Shipping this garbage by every ocean, I'm about to sink the barge. Health, war, famine, and money, get rid of those and we have no country. What happened to thinking people love me? These relationships feel so ugly. It's like we're speaking on the surface, but something sounds scripted about all the verbiage. Like everything we think came from another person, and we didn't take time to think if it's worth it. To act as a service to only a few human perspectives. Now we got humanity sectioned by politics, culture, religion, perspective. None of us have accurate depth perception. It's been messed with and I feel headless. No wonder I'm trying to convert that dude in the uniform to a dead bitch. Get this, my head is full of death, cuz it's a dead ship full of phantoms and redness on the walls from bloodshed. No angels left in heaven, and in turn I'm the one they sent in. Close your eyes and get in, this is one hell of a head trip. Most isolated, now watch that echo. I'm isolated everywhere like presto. I don't really know how to keep a friend. Something that they don't get though, and that sparks my Roscoe. Now I'm f***ing with all your heads, yo. Through the scope rooftop and I'm bent low. Between heaven and ghetto, it appears that I'm on top now. Figured out there's layers to this sh-. Apply to the cycle, now I can keep riding vibrant flyness when I pipe these hits. And I like this sh-. Feels good expelling this energy. Anyone who comes that way looking for trouble is immediately gonna be sent to me. Something like a silent undertaker. I don't really need to do too much. Just sit here with a mirror to your face till you either decide to wake up or lose touch. I didn't come to make the choice for you. Cough if you choose not to make it. Excuse my hatred, I try not to say this. Just leave it for now and then use it verbatim. Try mates, tell me stay up. I extend the same love to the same ones. What a world made us filled with fake ones. Settled in lakefronts trying to shake up the whole scene. They lean on the things from the beams of the TV screens. Latching on every single get-rich scheme. That's not the dream and they're taking yours free. Hey Spike, why the f*** you gotta go there? We bump your music when we're drinking and we kick it. Friends and family, drinking liquor, good spirits. A lot of people I know don't wanna hear this. You're really asking for it, sonny. I really don't wanna do it. You insist on doubting everything I say and challenging the movement. Then the troops are called in. I was going easy on them, now I'm all in. Think you're strong enough?
Then take us all then. Put a mask over the Sultan. Somewhere dark we assault him. Kill the king, kill the prince, kill them all then. Open the doors to the children of the fallen. An army of dictators couldn't match my space invaders. Take them in the trench, yeah, if not mindful of what they're saying. And I'm not playing, I know it sounds pretending. I might be quite pretentious, here's some knowledge I'm lending. My name withholds a legend of a king losing his head in. That's my definition of he who had descended.
Never met him soft, coming back with a smack. Beat marathon, I'm a killer on the track. Never modern soft, coming back with a smack. Blast these fools, never lost his back. Thirsty for blood, even more just like that.
Thank you.